He was in Guelph to announce a $2 million funding announcement over 4 years for the Let's Talk Science program. He is scheduled also to make a stop in Waterloo today. That's about 2:15, where he will tour Vertec Vision International. 570 News will continue to follow the Prime Minister as he's in our area. Haley Zimak, 570 News.